he's such a great guy. I don't actually have parents. This is what happens with Nick Offerman and Zach Galifianakis trying to get you a teleporter at the same time. My parents were very supportive, though. I tried a lot of different jobs. I tried, you know, carpentry and nursing. I tried nursing, but didn't have the nipples for it. They're inverted. It's a condition. Don't laugh. I had lots of jobs. I was actually Jeremy's assistant principal when he was in high school. Well, I mean, actually, he's homeschooled and I was banging his mom. So you have to say something when you get caught wearing your mom's robe at the kitchen table. You know? Started doing paperwork on that thing. I had a dream that I died. That's also not funny. There was a layover in Chicago, and when I got to the buffet, guacamole was extra. That's all I got for 2018. Have a good night.